Thank you.
going into the pit. John Schultz is in 7. Jason Sands is in 4. Jason's got 6.1 second lead. Over double D, Dave Duncan. Dave Trackman and Jay Contest, green, blue, and white for 5. It is Andy Krivitz out front to walk the show. It's time to turn that team associate number 1. Tracks his tires, his choice for tire. 4 minutes and 20 to go. And here we come to the last stage. Your leader is a yellow, blue, and white number 1. Zach and Fox need to bring up the all the way from Portland, Oregon. He's in number 3. Black number 7 coming up on double D. Goes wide there to pull up your job. Sam still holding on to the 4th spot. Separation 3.4 between Nelson and Sam. 3.20 to go. And your leader, Bruce Weaver. 3.45 to go. And he drifts about 3/4 back to lead. Squat's killing Andy Brown. Andy coming back ready to end back to DuPont in the second. 3.20 to go, 3.20 to go. Gives Andy and Andy the 1, the 7, and the 4, just like 16 stroke. Is it 10 second lead right now for Andy? 3 minutes and 20 seconds on the clock. Oh, Stan Carter's a little bit triple, comes up a bit short. Stan right now, 7 and 6. Jason Sands let the second clock by, good job. Andy to bring up in the second clock, John Schultz goes wide to five. Jason Sands at 4, Duncan, here comes Duncan up on Schultz in awkward position. We got a battle here now, pure loose. Double D, Dave Duncan closing on this car action, Jason Sands. Good race here for the 4th spot. We got 2 minutes and 45 seconds to go. It is Andy Krivitz on Stan Garber. Second spot is going to be DeBrino. DeBrino in the 7. Then a race here for 4th spot. Nelson in 3rd. Sands in Duncan. In the double triple. 2:30 to go. 2:30 to go. Leader on John Schultz. And Krivitz over here down the back straight. Good job, John. Excellent. DeBrino still in 2nd. DeBrino in the whoops right now. On Stan Garber. Oh, our leader. Good job, guys. And we're going to throw. We got 2 minutes to go. 2 to go. Dave Duncan still about 2.5 seconds behind Sam. Sam's going in a triple-double. And we're cheering right along. Dave Duncan's trying to reel in Sam. 20,000 still in 4. Come on, John Schultz, not for position. Mike Nelson right now, he's got an 8-second lead over Sam. Close the ground on the track. Sam's and Duncan. Duncan, purple line on the triple. We're going to be in a 4 to go. This is going to force 5. It is Andy Krivitz out front, leading away, through the loops. Second spot still is going to be to bring up in the 7. Andy going through the loops right now. Third spot still, Nelson, Nelson in the orange and white 16. Fourth spot is Sam. Sam driving that down to pass number 3. Marching car action, looking good. His lead 2.4 seconds over Duncan. Sam down the hill, Duncan down the hill. We got a buck 10 to go for Andy Krivitz in a long. One minute to go here, Andy Krivitz. Naturally said, Andy Krivitz driving an associate number 1 truck. Right behind him, fuck, fuck. Second spot still is Andy DeBrino. Third spot is Nelson. Andy driving a red black number 7 field show. Four, third spot, Nelson, Andy associate number 16, Jason Stanton in the 9. Good job, Nelson. Give it Andy DeBrino room. So we got 30 seconds to go for Andy Krivitz. 25 seconds to go. Andy Krivitz on the back straight, coming up on double D. Lots of time to Andy. Go by. Double D in a good battle here. Jason Sands. Here comes Sands. Andy is in a good position. He's trying to catch the guy in front of him. 15 seconds to go. So we got